Smurf attack. The Smurf attack is a distributed denial of service attack that sends a large number of ICMP messages to the victim. We will see both the IPv4 and IPv6 versions of this attack. In IPv4, an attacker sends an echo request to the IPv4 broadcast address with the victim's IP as source address. This address is the target of the attack. This echo request will reach all hosts in the same link. All hosts in the link will answer with an echo reply message destined to the victim's IP address. If there are n hosts on the link, n packets will reach the victim. The Smurf attack in IPv6 works the same way, with the difference that there is no IPv6 broadcast. Instead, multicast can be used, for example using the All Nodes Multicast Address, FF02:1. The behavior would be the same as in IPv4, resulting in n ICMPv6 echo reply messages reaching the victim. In both cases, the amplification factor will be the number of hosts apart from the attacker and victim. In our examples, the amplification factor is n. If n is big enough, the attack can result in the victim's host being flooded with traffic, slowing it down to the point where it's impossible to function.